Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Bulldogs.
My name is Amatish Jamal.
And I'm Mary Dargali.
And welcome to BHS TV. Here are your morning announcements for today, Thursday, April 25th, 2019.
Today, during fourth period, the Psychology Club will be hosting a guest speaker, David Romano, who will be speaking about the struggles that adolescents go through and the triumph of the human spirit. Hopefully, many of you will be able to witness this inspirational presentation. See you there.
The Mueller report is about an attack on our elections.
It is a historic meeting.
You want this seat? I hope you never get it.
Thousands of people are rallying in the streets of Los Angeles.
They are commemorating the Armenian genocide.
You have to be a Boy Scout. In the name of Boy Scouts.
I want to get paid the same as a man.
Cynicism is a refuge for cowards.
Everything I did was permitted by law and regulation.
We are facing a national crisis.
I don't respect this president.
We're going to build the wall.
Impeach 45.
Facts don't care about your feelings. People are frustrated because their elected officials don't listen.
I am innocent of this charge.
We will make America great again.
Grad Night 2019 bus signups will be online. They begin next Wednesday, May 1st at 12:20 p.m. and will end on Friday, May 3rd at 1 p.m. Bus signups are found by clicking Grad Night 2019 from the drop-down menu under Activities on the BHS website. The buses are named as follows: Bambi, Cinderella, Dumbo, Goofy, Grumpy, Mad Hatter, Mickey Mouse, and Tinkerbell. Each bus will seat 46 students. Any senior who does not sign up for a bus will be randomly assigned to a bus. A reminder to board the bus, you will have to present your student ID card. You must have your student ID card with you the entire event.
Are you taking AP Computer Science next year but have not yet taken computer programming? If so, please attend an informational meeting on Monday, May 6th or Tuesday, May 7th at lunch in Ms. Cosbob's room, 1139. You will be receiving course information, study materials, and software. See you then.
Attention all AP Lang students. There's an informational meeting for prospective students of AP Lang and composition next Thursday, May 2nd at lunch. Meetings will begin at 12:25 p.m. and should last about 10 minutes. You will receive a key terms packet and suggestions on how to prepare for the class. You will be tested on the packet within the first few weeks of that class, so it would be to your advantage to have all the materials in advance. Meeting locations. If your last name begins with the letters A through I, meet in Mr. Lohr's room, 1248. If your last name begins with the letters J through Q, meet in Ms. DeFran's room, 1214. If your last name begins with the letters R through Z, meet in Mr. Mercado's room, 1301.
Buenos días, Burbank High School. Mi nombre es... Burro, quítate de mi nombre. El señor Proaño. Y yo soy el maestro de español de AP, Lenguaje y Cultura. Quiero invitar a los estudiantes que están interesados en tomar mi clase el próximo año para que vengan a una reunión informativa donde les voy a dar un papel, un contrato, para que ustedes lo lleven a sus padres, lo lean y lo firmen. También en la reunión van ustedes a encontrar información sobre lo que les espera el año de la clase y van a tener información que es importante. Por favor, vengan el día 30 de abril a las 12:30 durante el almuerzo a mi clase, clase 1335 en el tercer piso. Gracias. Oh, shout out to Mr. Thompson.
The 2019 to 2020 Unleashed Dance Team auditions will be held Friday, May 10th from 4 to 8 p.m. in the BHS gym. Packets will be due by next Wednesday, May 1st. Dancers must have an up-to-date cleared physical to audition.
Coins for Campers is back. The Burbank Coordinating Council is doing its annual fundraiser to send over 100 kids to summer camps. A bottle has been placed in every classroom. Students can fill it with coins, cash, or checks made out to BCC. The classroom that raises the most funds will win an ice cream party with all the fixings. The highest earning class in the whole school district gets certificates from the Board of Education and will appear on Burbank's Channel 6. Please donate what you can to this great cause and send deserving kids to camps this summer.
Now it's time for your ASB update. Our last Spirit Week is underway, Bulldogs. The theme for this Friday's rally is Coachella. Today is Drip Day, so hopefully you're dressed in your trendiest outfit. And finally, tomorrow is Rally Day, so come out in your Coachella outfits during our extended nutrition. Come out to the quad today at lunch for the last quad activity of this week. Our last blood drive of the year will be next Tuesday, April 30th, from 7:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. at the small gym with the Red Cross. Donate blood for a chance to win scholarship money and an Iron Throne from HBO's Game of Thrones. Seniors, we formally invite you to this year's prom. Prom is on Saturday, May 11th at 7 p.m. at the Ronald Reagan Library, and the theme will be A Stroll in Paris. Tickets are now being sold at the finance window until tomorrow. Each ticket will cost $125, but be sure to purchase your tickets as soon as possible, because prices will be going up as days pass. Today it will cost $130, and tomorrow it will cost $135. If you are going with a date, make sure to be in line together when purchasing your tickets, and have your contract signed. If you are bringing a date outside of BHS, be sure to have a guest contract signed and approved by Mr. Hubble, and have a copy of their ID. If you have any questions, please join the senior class or mine by texting 81010 with the code at 2K19BHS. Becca's Closet forms are still available to be picked up in the Student Center. These dresses will be free and donated to individuals looking for prom dresses this year. There are a variety of brand new or gently used dresses to choose from, so make sure to come check them out. Graduation is coming up, seniors. Be sure to purchase your leis and kakua nut leis now. You can pre-order them on kahunaflowers.com, and be sure to select Burbank High School when purchasing. They will be delivered and here for you to receive on graduation day. Graduating seniors, if you're signed up to try out for this year's graduation speech, don't forget the tryouts will be held on next Thursday, May 2nd at 3:30 in the ASB room. And lastly, attention all clubs. Be sure to turn in your meeting minutes by tomorrow to the ASB room for the last drop by ICM meeting of the year. And now this week's sport of the week is boys volleyball with Ryan Rickey and Brandon Villaflor.
What was your favorite moment this year with the team?
I'd have to say beating CV away. We had a lot of energy and we played to our fullest potential, and it was just a good game.
How do you feel about CIF coming up?
I'm excited. I'm excited where we're going to go and what intensity we're going to bring.
How do you guys feel about your last season as seniors?
It's kind of emotional. I've been doing this all 4 years of high school, and just we developed bonds together, just playing with your teammates for all that time, and it's going to be sad to leave.
Oh, yeah, I agree. I met my best friends during my 4 years here, and the amount of energy and time we put in is incredible.
I'm going to miss you guys.
I'll miss you too.
Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Why did we come along? Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Why did we come along?
Okay, Bulldogs, that's it for today's BHS TV video announcements.
On behalf of the cast and crew of BHS TV, thank you for watching.
And always remember, it's great to be a Bulldog.
Yeah.